What is enhanced Fujita scale or F-scale? F-scale, which became operational on February 1, 2007, is used to assign a tornado a rating based on estimated wind speeds and related damage. When tornado-related damage is surveyed, it is compared to a list of damage indicators, DIS, and degrees of damage, DOD, which help estimate better the range of wind speeds the tornado likely produced. From that, a rating from EF0 to EF5 is assigned. This scale replaced the Fujita scale that was introduced in 1971 by Ted Fujita in collaboration with Alan Pearson. The scale has the same basic design as the original Fujita scale, 6 intensity categories from 0 to 5, representing increasing degrees of damage. It was revised to reflect better examinations of tornado damage surveys, in order to align wind speeds more closely with associated storm damage. Better standardizing and elucidating what was previously subjective and ambiguous. It also adds more types of structures and vegetation, expands degrees of damage, and better accounts for variables such as differences in construction quality. EF0 wind speed estimate is between 65 and 85 miles per hour or 105 and 137 kilometers per hour. Minor damage. Peels surface off some roofs, some damage to gutters or siding, branches broken off trees, shallow-rooted trees pushed over. While permanent buildings generally suffer only minor damage, unprotected mobile homes or trailers may sustain moderate to serious damage. EF1 wind speed estimate is between 86 and 110 miles per hour or 138 and 177 kilometers per hour. Moderate damage. Roofs severely stripped, mobile homes overturned or badly damaged, loss of exterior doors, windows and other glass broken. EF2 wind speed estimate is between 111 and 135 miles per hour or 178 and 217 kilometers per hour. Considerable damage. Roofs torn off from well-constructed houses, foundations of frame homes shifted, mobile homes completely destroyed, large trees snapped or uprooted, light object missiles generated, cars lifted off ground. EF3 wind speed estimate is between 136 and 165 miles per hour or 218 and 266 kilometers per hour. Severe damage. Entire stories of well-constructed houses destroyed, severe damage to large buildings such as shopping malls, trains overturned, trees debarked, heavy cars lifted off the ground and thrown, structures with weak foundations are badly damaged. EF4 wind speed estimate is between 166 and 200 miles per hour or 267 and 322 kilometers per hour. Devastating damage. Well-constructed and whole frame houses completely leveled, some frame homes may be swept away, cars and other large objects thrown and small missiles generated. EF5 wind speed estimate is more than 200 miles per hour or 322 kilometers per hour. Incredible damage. Well-built frame houses destroyed with foundations swept clean of debris, steel-reinforced concrete structures are critically damaged, tall buildings collapse or have severe structural deformations, cars, trucks, and trains can be thrown approximately 1 mile. 1.6 kilometers. The F scale currently has 28 damage indicators, D, or types of structures and vegetation, each with a varying number of degrees of damage, DOD. Larger degrees of damage done to the damage indicators correspond to higher wind speeds. We are going to make two simple exercises. In the first photo we see a residential house. Most of the roof covering material on one side of the roof is gone. we are going to look at list damage indicators, D. It seems to one or two family residences. Click on number 2 and we obtain degrees of damage, dot. Which damage description does it fit? Loss of roof covering material, less than 20%? No. Uplift of roof deck and loss of significant roof covering material more than 20%? Yes, it is number 4 of DOD. Now we are going to look at three columns, namely expected wind speeds, lower bound wind speeds, for less sturdy damage indicators, and upper bound wind speeds, for more sturdy damage indicators. It depends on the build quality. To make things easy, let's just look expected wind speed. It's 97 miles per hour. That belongs to EF1, between 86 and 110 miles per hour. In the next exercise we see a motel. It contains the first floor and is almost completely wiped out. The ground floor is preserved although the windows are broken. The metal staircase is slightly deformed. It is number 6 motel on damage indicators. Wiped out top floor looks like damage description collapse of most top story walls, degrees of damage 8. The expected wind speed is 143 miles per hour. That is EF3. Hopefully you have learned something from the enhanced Fujita scale or F scale.